Sarah spelled without an H was getting bored on a PV amp in 1980.
If you don't believe, listen up to my new CD, Sham On.